Does your mum get easily distracted? Has she gotten you into an accident that wasn't your fault? Would you like to sue the bitch for her incompetence? Think, injury lawyers, because women can't drive.